I'm going to talk about the acoustic stethoscope and the different parts. The most important part, or one of the most basic parts, is the chest piece. This is called a diaphragm. And the diaphragm is going to go directly onto the chest. And this is going to pick up high-pitched noises. So once you place it on the body is going to have acoustic waves and vibrations that are going to be captured through the diaphragm. The coolest part about a stethoscope is that it's all vibrations from the body going into our ears. And that's the basic way that a stethoscope works. Stethoscope.